Hello everybody, this is Manon from Spotahuan. We have located at the square of Carbonero. We are very close to the metro station of Tribunal, and also we have very close the street of Foncarral and the neighborhood of Malasaña, is one of the most important neighborhoods here in Madrid. So we're gonna start. First of all, I want to present you, okay, the principal door. This is the entrance of the house, as you can see. And we're going to see the house, okay, a little bit. We find in front of us the living room and also the dining room, but first we are going to start with the kitchen, okay? The kitchen is full equipment, it's total remodel, as you can see. In front of us we find the glass ceramic, also the washing machine, the sink, we find the mirror, and also a coffee machine, that everything is included, okay? In front of us we find the microwave, and also the oven at the bottom, and the fridge, that is very good, okay, because you have so many space to put all your clothes. We are going to see some wardrobes, okay, as you can see it's full equipment, everything that you see you can use, okay. Okay, the distribution is quite good to put all your stuff, and in front of us we find the dining room, okay, and we continue across the video tour, and we are going to enter in the living room, okay. The living room is quite good. You have a very good coat. You have a coffee table in the center with two small coat sets, one at the left and another on the right side. Also, we find in front of us the TV, and we're going to see the balconies, okay? We find two balconies here in the living room, okay? Connected with the square of Carbonero, as you can see. You have so many lights during the day, okay? And we're going to see the other one. This is quite good too. You have all the commodities in this living room. You can enjoy here with some friends, whatever you need. Okay, this is a different perspective from the living room. All right, all the house has air conditioner, also heating. This is the heating, as you can see. And in front of us, we find the bathroom. Okay, this bathroom is full equipment too. We find the sink over there, the shower, and in front of us, we find the toilet. Okay, this. It's a little bit complicated, open the window, but you can do it. We find the clothes line, that is very important. And in front of us, we find another window that connected with the bedroom number 3. But first, we are going to find the other two bedrooms, okay? There are 3 bedrooms, but first we are going to see the bedroom number 1. Okay, this bedroom is fantastic. In front of us, we find a double bed, okay, with two a small table at the sides, and this is the, as you can see, the wardrobe that is full equipment, because you can put all your clothes over there. In this bedroom we find a small balcony, and the views are the same from the living room, okay? We are going to see the bedroom from another perspective. Okay, quite good. You have so many lights during the day, it's very bright. And we're going to follow the corridor, and we are going to find on the right side the second bedroom, okay? This bedroom is quite good too, it's similar to the other one. You have a double bed, heating. In this one we find a mirror, okay? Two small table at the side, and at the top we find some shelving, okay? We continue the video tour, and in this bedroom we find also another balcony, okay? And the views are quite similar to the others. We are going to see the wardrobe. The wardrobe is quite good too. You have all the commodities in this place to live, maybe with friends or you alone, okay? And this is the other bathroom, okay? That connected also with the bathroom number 3. First of all, we find the sink over there. Also, we find the shower. And right here, we find the toilet. So you can see this bathroom, okay, connected with the bathroom number 3. So it's quite good because you can follow this bathroom across the corridor or across the bedroom, okay? It's a suite bathroom. In front of us we find the double bed with two small tables, the heating in front of us. And as I said before, this window connected with the bathroom number 1, and the clothesline is over there, all right? We are going to see a different perspective from the bedroom, all right? We find also a small couch in front of us. A mirror, okay, you have so many lights during the day. And right here, this is the entrance of this bedroom, and we find a good wardrobe, okay? The distribution of all the bedrooms and also the furniture are quite similar. So, we finished the video tour. I think that it's an amazing place to live, with friends or maybe alone, okay? So, that's all. This is Manuel from Spatahome. I wish that you enjoyed the video and I see you in the next one. Bye bye.